Well, what are you doing today, Rick? It's Thursday, May the 5th. Yeah. Boy, you guys fucking tore my ass up last night. Holy shit. Whew. This morning wasn't exactly productive, but whatever. Gotta recoup. I gotta go grab water, and then you can hear in the background we got the John Deere H running. We're gonna go grade the driveway. Drop my cap. Why are you so dusty?
Is that better?
Whew! I don't need no beer today, I can tell you. Good Lord, so I ran to town, got feed for the hogs, got chicken feed, dog food, and all that happy shit. Yesterday, I graded their driveway with the Kubota and kind of got a start on it, but it was a little wet. Now it dried out pretty nice today, so we're going to hopefully get it finished off, and then it can pack down a little bit before the rain comes. Looks like next week, Monday. So yeah, hydrate, let's get her done. So, yesterday when I was grading, all of a sudden I hear this big clang. Well, the fucking nut that's been rusted on there for fucking 100 years probably decided it no longer wanted to be in service, so the nut decided to do the delete. I haven't been able to find the fucker on the driveway yet, so. And then the wheel fell off, so. You know what I say, that shit's always broken. Well, there's another example for you. I'll have to dig around. The threads on it are pretty fuckered. I'll have to dig around and find a nut, or otherwise I know a feller that can make it on the fucker. That wheel actually sits in there pretty darn nice, just like that. It shouldn't go anywhere, so. We'll go see if we can find the nut while we're driving up and down the driveway.
Well, fuck.